Better not be f***ing wigging. Try and be funny.
We're not in trouble, are we?
No!
Go.
Girls?
We're in New York, baby.
You just landed. It's
been a stressful day. It's been a big day for everyone.
Forrest is walking that fast.
Oh my God, look
at that. Watch out. Right, you don't have to run.
Was that?
I feel bad for you. You were holding the pace, eh?
Then maybe we can start and just so we can just be stopped now. We had a big stressful day. There's a bit of bickering going on.
Yeah, there was. Seth was giving me wrong directions. I was getting angry and shit. He was. But look where we are.
I'm so good.
At 7 a.m. every day. Meet there. We're going to gym in our hotel.
It never happened.
Gotta get the shots for me, for the miso. Brooklyn Kush. You know, we've got that Kelly Kush. Now we have that Brooklyn shit.
And we walked out of our hotel room and this guy legit within 20 seconds tried to fucking bash someone. Someone walked in and he goes, "Yeah, what?" and started chasing him down the fucking street.
Do something! Do something!
Tough.
You're a tough guy!
And we were all shitting our fucking pants.
And then he like fucking chased us. Like, he was like breathing down our neck. I was like,
oh god, don't look.
That's what willpower is, look at the ground.
Yeah, I know.
Just don't look.
All four of us were walking like this. like the army men. Just like that. Just nipples up going, "You want some?"
Am I getting this Uber?
Oh, fuck.
We're in New York! Concrete jungle where dreams are made of!
Oh my god!
Voice of an angel. I wanted to keep going, eh? So bad.
Yeah.
Can we go? Can we leave?
Oh, yes.
This is their signature beer. It's called a Karari. Karari? Frozen fucking soft serving a beer.
Thank you. First night here in a little underground Japanese. Found this little hole in the wall. Now we're here drinking shiitake.
Saki.
Shiitake. Don's good. I don't spill that shit.
Alright.
Bye bye. Day 39 is the first thing I've had all day. Hard life on the road. It's gruesome. It's grueling. You don't eat. You gotta source your own food. Thank you.
You guys are fun.
We're late again.
So late.
We're interviewing the world champ and we're f***ing late.
Oh my god,
why are we late to everything?
Okay, don't want to keep Volk waiting. Quickly, he's gonna beat the shit out of us.
Oh my god, going the wrong way.
F***ing idiot.
How are you doing
that?
Better not be f***ing wigging. Might be funny.
We had the late night potty go last night.
Good. Went to bed at 3 in the morning. So heavy.
What'd you talk about?
Spoke about this LA party that I went to with Bill. Very humbling experience. I'm still rattled.
Hey. Plus, the bats went on.
See that? See, you win Olympic gold right there. We're getting the podcast gold medal, bitch. Spotify, if you're watching this, don't say we don't do anything for you.
Surely we're close.
Oh, man. Why are you running?
Had a hard
attack. Hey,
right?
Yeah,
well, good.
I literally just woke up.
Did you?
I woke up like 11:30.
Because
we didn't sleep yesterday.
Yeah, I can't say that.
I've never ran that fast in my whole entire life. Walked past him.
So good. Calm the nerves a bit. Had a little chat. Now we're trying to get the real chat going on.
You got some questions lined up?
No. Just wing it, eh? That's the motto. We're always like, don't wing it, but we wing it every fucking time.
In Chelsea.
Right, yeah.
We actually tell people you're a good mate.
Yeah.
We're legit met like 3 times.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty much neighbours. He's from 20 minutes down the road
same
from
area,
us.
Yeah.
And so you're from Wingdang, and you grew up playing footy for the Real Gorillas. And if you're from our area, that was the one team you did not want to verse growing up. Like, if you're going to play a roulette, you know you're going to get roughed around a bit.
Did you have a bit of a scrap back in the day?
Oh, yeah, I did. You know, I wasn't the type, believe it or not, like, you know, I got in a lot of blues because I looked this old when I was, like, 12.
Yeah.
So I had a lot of older guys that were, like, starting. I just would never back down from anything. That's just how it was.
Because when I met you, I was like, he's too nice to, like, get in a fight.
Yeah, so I'd never start it. Yeah, honestly. Like, you know, I've got a lot of blues, I'll just finish it.
Yeah, exactly.
I actually didn't like confrontation either.
Yeah, I hate it as well. Yeah,
so thank you.
What else you need? You just let me know.
Yeah, legend. Thank you so much.
And maybe interview went good.
I think. I was a little bit nervous at the start. You always just do, like, I think I had a coffee and a bit jittery and shit. That's what we get. Volko's a legend.
He's a good guy.
You have breakfast, we'll go do some work, all right? You just relax, and then we'll meet up, and then we'll get to work.
All right. Wait.
See you later, Casey Neistat.
See you, man. No. Our mate put us in touch with our now mate, Barry, that owns this hotel. It's called Hendrix in New York City, in Midtown, fellow Aussie. And he's a great guy, and it's a great place, so highly recommend.
Nervous, hey? It doesn't get any easier this year.
There's that many watching. Pardon my language. Feel. We're doing some promotion for Betterbee. This is our little baby. I'm doing a proposal. I'm going to get down on one knee.
Buddy Bill. You give him a second and he's like flicking his Tinder wrist.
Look at him. Look at him getting the angles and shit.
The Phoenix is about to fly off here. That is so good.
Oh, numbers and everything.
You're really working overtime now, bro.
What happened?
She wanted your number and she named.
Yeah.
No way.
Jack, what are you doing? Jack,
will you share the first international better be with me?
Are you joking?
Yeah. Wait. No, I'm not. Man, I was holding the can in my fucking hand, you dumb. Will you share? Alright, ready? This is it. Oh, it's amazing, isn't it?
Fuck.
Don't look at me.
I know, okay.
Oh, it's amazing, isn't it? Anyway, let's go to Central Park.
Do we know what's going on?
Oh, it's blowing up over there. Fuck, it's Central Park. What are you doing? You want a slice of pepperoni?
Hey, young.
Can you not laugh in their face?
What do you mean? They didn't say anything. It looked like they just rejected you. We're in America, home of the free, eh? Oh, that kid just got peppered. Look.
Oh, no, don't go.
Oh,
my God.
Holy shit. So last night, we're laying in bed.
Look at my eyes first. How much sleep do you reckon I've got? Sleeping with this guy is the worst thing in the world. He doesn't sleep at all and he's dragging me down with him. And now I'm fucking losing years of my life.
Dude, we went to bed at fucking 11. And we went to sleep at 3. We're just laying in bed, shouting about work and ideas. And then anyway, we got to this idea. Falcon said, oh yeah, let's do Dude with a Sign. So Dude with a Sign is this guy in New York and he holds up signs all around the city just saying funny memes and quotes that relates to fucking everyone in the world. So then he had that idea and then we're like, oh fuck, we started writing down all of them at night.
And then we gave him a message and we're like, hey dude, we're in New York.
Oh, pardon the pun.
Huh?
Pardon the pun.
Hey dude.
Yeah.
what the fuck? What do you mean?
That's good.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
It was a pun.
How's it a pun?
Because you said, hey dude. Wow.
Anyway, we caught up with him. Oh no, we didn't caught up with him. We're about to catch up with him. We messaged him like, hey, do you want to link up and do something together? And he's like, yeah, sick, let's do it. So we are...
Which we're very surprised about. Cause
yeah, same.
He's fucking huge.
He's huge. We're frothing. I can't wait to meet him and do a couple.
Yeah.
Stay tuned. You talk like a champion this then, my brother. Are you kidding me?
With
that little sleep and you showing it like that? Oh, that was hell, man. Dude, that's the first one we're going to do.
Don't shut up, buddy. Can't see.
Yo.
This is my sister, Chelsea.
Nice to meet you guys.
Chelsea.
Nice to meet you.
A couple of close Aussie friends of mine were showing me you guys shit just the other day.
No way.
Yeah. Oh, sick.
So what's up? You guys having a contact day?
Yeah. We're like, let's go hold some signs up.
Yeah.
Hey, was it your message? Yeah, I'll come throw up some signs with you. Yeah. The normal thing to do, just throw up a sign.
Exactly, it's my
everyday.
Do what?
Do you do it every day?
Like every few days, yeah.
It's the fucking best job in the world.
A couple times a week, yeah.
Do you get noticed like all the time now? Like
every day.
Yeah. Like even when you don't sign, everyone's just like, hey.
Yeah. I mean, you know, sir.
I can imagine.
It's usually like a lot of like whispers in the point.
Yeah,
he's pretty good about being hi.
Jump right out. What are you guys talking about?
You going for Coachella?
Coachella, yeah.
Hey, we have signs everywhere.
I'm gonna hold up one in Coachella.
Yeah.
We're not in trouble, are we?
No, of course not. I got a picture.
All right. These guys are actually really big on Instagram too.
Really?
It's a bunch of lot. And it only makes sense with their sign too. It's
a everybody.
Yeah, it's everybody.
Taking a lot of shots.
The shot.
So now Seth had shown us what to do. Oh my god. So now that Seth had shown us what. Oh my god.
You could just say dude. Now dude had shown us how it was
now
done.
Now the dude with a sign had shown how it was done. Seth had. Fuck, see, I can't fucking speak because I'm trying to say Seth. Like, and I'm like, because naturally I'd say Neff. I mean, I'd say Neff. I'd say,
yeah, you say
Seth. Like, just go for me.
What do I say?
So now that Seth has shown us how it's done.
Now that Seth has shown us how it's done.
What's going on with your nose?
Sorry, I've got a flu.
Oh, yeah.
From Columbia. No, I just got a cold or COVID, one or the other. Big weekend.
Either or either.
So now that Seth has shown us how it's done, it was time to throw up our own Aussie-inspired song.
This is by far the easiest day of work we've ever done for filming. It's fucking amazing. Dude with a sign has the best job in the world. Legit, walk up to a wall, bang.
He's a fucking legend.
He's a good guy.
Yeah. And it's actually good to see how he does it. Like, you can walk through and shit, so now we can just go. We've seen off the guru,
how
and now we...
confident are Americans?
I know.
He's like, hey guys, you just want to walk through? Like, we would not do that.
I know.
We're fucking useless.
Why is it here on my bum hole? That is fucked up. This is the roguest one out of all.
He... it looks... Three down, seven to go.
So funny!
I hope you get a good sign, guys. How are ya?
Good,
how are you? Thank you, it's going on.
Yeah,
you
I don't know what's going on. Yeah.
Oh my god, I was getting the fuck out. I had a fucking beautiful lady walking towards me, staring at me like, looking me up and down and shit.
That'd be good.
Signing out. That was the easiest, best thing we've ever done.
Well done.
You could seriously just go like that and look nowhere and just take photos. That
you're
good.
That. He's that good at speaking to the camera. Eh?
I'm so good. Why?
No, I'm being serious.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers, bro.
Right.
I only had 3 hours sleep as well. That's
that?
How I do
did
it.
Did you see that? Wow, I butchered that.
Now we're going to get some food and drinks.
I've got the cards in my bag.
Yeah.
Mate.
Let's fucking go.
I was that tired in the hotel room. I wanted to pass out at 6 and then it gets to the afternoon here and you just get that amped up.
Yeah.
I'm ready to do an all-nighter again.
Yeah, it's fucking amazing.
See that never sleeps with the boy that never sleeps.
How beautiful is it here though?
It's amazing. It's fucking, look at these trees and shit.
Let's go.
I was saying before how I don't think I could live here, but I think I could live here.
Yeah,
like this
seriously,
area.
In this area.
Like where we are, I couldn't live.
Yeah. We're in a bit of a like Sydney Cross vibe, you know? Sydney Cross? What the fuck? What's it called?
The Cross.
King's Cross. Wow. And this is like some beautiful little fucking Notting Hill shit. It's where you meet your future wife. In that bookstore. Right there. She's over there looking at browsing away and you fucking go for the same
book. Like, she's really academic and real smart and we're just dumb. And we're
reading picture books.
Yeah. Balance is key,
yeah, exactly. You go in there for picture books.
And then you say that to her. Look at that on your back.
Look at that.
About to do a skipping video, sun's out.
Guns are out.
Guns are out, because this is the city to do it.
I'm just expressing my true self here in New York. I don't feel any judgment, I feel good. Skinny legged, weird bird dude.
So cool, man. I was standing here. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. Looking good, man.
Confidence is going up now.
Yeah.
Can I take a picture with you guys? Oh, wait, no, you gotta be in it too. Oh my god, y'all are my absolute favorite.
Okay, so we just got dropped off by a fucking Uber in the, I don't know where we are. We're somewhere, it doesn't feel that safe. I'm dressed like this, I feel that uncomfortable. I haven't felt this uncomfortable in a long time. Walking through, like, I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to say, I'm fucking wigging out.
We figured it'd be great to have a New York local in the skit that was into the same shit as us. So we got Evan Mock, the model skater legend, to be in a video.
Fuck yeah,
what?
Boys!
Fuck yeah! Mate, one take wonder for them. He just finished filming Gossip Girl, straight into the bigger and better things.
I'm gonna send you my invoice.
Where's your
book? Where's my
bag?
Oh, dude.
That was good.
That was the Global Village, isn't it?
That place we're in there, Forrest couldn't film, but it was fucking happening. It was a circus on steroids.
You filmed it. I'll use your film.
I filmed it. The lady from Spider-Man sitting next to all of us, and we didn't even know, and then Bill starts filming these people that were doing some weird shit, and she was angry. It was.
That made me, when I seen that, like, I just felt sick. I was like, we need to get out of here. I just felt sickening. She's shaking her head and shit. Oh, dude. That's why Bill's a liability, bringing him around. Like, that's just what you... Fuck, he's putting a bad name to us. Big day, boys. Good day. Fuck, it takes a while to film a video.
What are you on tonight?
Everyone was G'ing up for a party, but we're all that buggered, so I don't know. We'll see what happens.
I think I'm going to throw it in.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm going to have a couple, I reckon.
Yeah, I'm giving a couple. Well, that's it. All right.
I'm not leaving you.
All right, we're still going.
Swing that swung around real quick. So I can just try to do that like passive talk him out of it thing. Like real sly, and we were like, shut that shit down real quick. It's like we shut down New York this week, huh?
Fuck yeah, dude! That shit was tight, my man! New York right here!
Oh! Fucking chicks!
Fuck it out!